Right, because in this viral video, you have this unnamed 16-year-old kid seen pouring an absolute ton of milk from a bridge onto a group of women who were just enjoying a day on the river in a little boat. And in a video they posted about the incident, they wrote, "You book a go boat for your friend's birthday, and some kid on the bridge above us pours a whole bottle of milk on us." And so with this, you had people understandably upset, calling for the kid to face consequences. And with that, they then started sending the video to his prestigious private school that costs upwards of $28,000 a year. With a 16-year-old then responding in a now-deleted post begging people to stop and nuking his Instagram page. However, the school did ultimately cracked down on him following a small investigation, and they suspended him. But either way, at least to some degree, he was punished by the school. You also had the police getting involved as well, although not to the degree that some wanted, right? They just gave him a warning for unlawful assault. So I don't know if this kid has actually learned the lesson, right? The lesson, because it feels like the lesson he has learned is,
"I am a victim. Woe is me."
Saying this has gone too far, reportedly writing in a now deleted post, "Why'd you do this to me? You ruined my life over a ruined day. You upped the ante. I'm just a kid and you ruined my life. Too far." But follow to stay in the loop.